stuff ever, but everybody loves it on Twitter, and suddenly they're all zooming in later on going, that's me! That is me! What's the guy next to me doing? He's doing that.
I should have done my fucking hair before I went, fuck.
There's always one guy holding his fingers up in the picture like this. He did not want to come to see the script tonight. His fucking girlfriend dragged him along. And he's like, are you done yet? But he's getting a little bit drunk now and he's kind of thinking, you're all right, they sound better when you're fucking drunk. It is getting better.
You look better too.
Yeah. That's what always happens. Anyway, let's try this. We like to test how honest a city is. So let's try this. How many people here get drunk and use the mobile phone? Now for those of you with your hands down that time, if you use Twitter, Facebook, email when you're drunk, text when you're drunk, it's the same fucking thing. How many people use their mobile phones when they're drunk? Suddenly everyone just gets it off the chest. It's amazing. We'd like to try something. We would love you to call that one person in your life that you should not call when you're drunk. And it's not your fucking mother or your father.
Get your ex.
It's that one ex.
Get your ex on the phone.
Ex-boyfriend, ex-girlfriend. Please call them. We want to sing a song for them right now. If you're looking for them, it's usually on the A for asshole.
Oh, you got it. Yeah, you got it. It doesn't say asshole, it says arsehole.
Arsehole.
Can you see this? Can you get a close-up of this? Her ex-boyfriend.
Asshole!
Hang on. He's picking up. Hang on. Hello? Yeah, I've got a few people who want to say hello to you.
Feet. Still dreaming.
Sorry for yourself now.